Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to insert data into SQL database, then show the message in the system tray notification. Right-click on your project, then add the ADO.NET entity data model to your project. We will use the Northwind database to play the demo. If you don't have the Northwind database, you can download it from the FoxLearn website. To play the demo, you need to add the data source to your Visual Studio, then drag the data source detail into your Windows Forms application. Next, we will create a simple UI that allows you to insert data into the customer table. As you can see, binding source control is automatically created when you drag data fields into your Windows Forms application. The binding source component is designed to simplify the process of binding controls to an underlying data source. The binding source component acts as both a conduit and a data source for other controls to bind to. It provides an abstraction of your form's data connection while passing through commands to the underlying list of data. Additionally, you can add data directly to it, so that the component itself functions as a data source. Drag a notify icon from your visual toolbox into your Windows Forms application. As you know, the notify icon component displays icons in the status notification area of the taskbar for processes that run in the background, and would not otherwise have user interfaces. To handle the Insert Event button, we will check if the data has been successfully inserted. We will use the Notify icon control to display the message. To view the customer data, you can open the SQL server to check if the data has been inserted. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.